We're looking for the very best markets in Europe. Our first stop, Provence, in the south of France. The region has almost 300 days of sunshine a year. It's also somewhere you can still find true farmers markets. So, to market, we go.